Yo, it's your boy Shadow Sniper Hoods. I've got some good news. There's a new update for the Samsung Galaxy S3 via Samsung Keys. So I'm just going to open it up. So as you can see, a new firmware version is available. This is the current firmware I'm running, LG8, and this is the latest one below it, LH1. So I don't know if there's any significant changes with this update, but if there is, I'll make another video showing you what's being changed and whatsoever. So I'm just going to go ahead and perform the update. And that's it for the video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, follow me on Twitter to keep up to date with firmware updates and other things. And that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.